today's age of categorizing people based on the things they may say, the things they may tweet, the things they may share, the things they may like, I think unfairly labels people and actually causes more separation than anything else. So from a digital marketing perspective, you know, how are we going to stop? I'm just going to say online, the online segregation of people based on thoughts, labels, so on and so forth. And it doesn't allow for the delivery of content, of ads, of things that, and ultimately reaching the right audience. I feel like everyone's going to be siloed off in a minute based on all these labels that are man-made. And because everyone's in their own echo chamber and stuff like that, no one actually hears what they probably really need to hear. So how do you cut through that?